We said, okay, we are owners and we will do this, this and this, and we will support everything and we'll try to do it as smoothly for you as possible. And afterwards, after we finish like the first phase, when all the teams that involved will gain more autonomy, then we will reevaluate our goals and decide who owns what.